Brammo Impulse R Review. Brammo is in a unique position, being a small company in the ever-advancing electric motorcycle world. It has the ability to adapt quickly to change. Case in point? The 2014 Brammo Impulse R. We've ridden the mighty Brammo a few times over the past 18 months, and while the bike you see in these pictures might appear identical to the ones we've ridden before, a peek under its skin will reveal several updates. Funny enough, the highest profile update to Brammo occurred about 2 years ago when it acquired the talents of AMA road racing legend, Eric Bostrom, to help with development. His impact is already being felt in the 2014 Impulse R. In fact, it was Bostrom himself who met up with us to sample the 14 model for a day in the canyons. This cutaway model of the Brammo Impulse R reveals several key features. Eyes are naturally drawn to the batteries in the center of the bike, but look down and you'll find the heat exchanger and the liquid-cooled motor behind the battery pack. The most significant change to the 2014 Impulse R is updated firmware and tweaks to the motor. You can't see either of those. Instead, take a look at the tapered aluminum bars that position a rider to sit slightly more upright. The Impulse R delivers performance very similar to 650 cubic centimeters twins. Now, with its minor updates, that performance lasts a little bit longer. Not very many times in my life will I have the opportunity to say I was ahead of Eric Bostrom. At the end of our day in the hills, Evaz and I racked up more than 70 miles of canyon riding in ambient temperatures up to 104 degrees, all of it while riding in sport mode with utter disregard to power conservation. Through it all, the Impulse R and its liquid-cooled motor never showed signs of reaching its thermal limits. By the time we arrived at one of Malibu's many free charging stations, the 14 model I piloted showed 9% charge remaining. Bostrom's 13 model consumed more power, with just 4% left in his battery. Plugging in at the J1772 Level 2 charging station was a snap, and with its 3 kilowatts onboard charger, according to the display on the slightly more stylized dash, it would take approximately 2.5 hours to completely fill ER up. It's evolution over revolution when it comes to the 2014 Brammo Impulse R. With Bostrom's help in development, it'll be exciting to see what they come out with next. Then there's the price, which is unchanged from last year at $18,995. You can also opt for the standard Impulse, non-R, for only $16,995, which uses a different motor and lower spec Marzocchi/Sachs suspension. Horsepower remains the same, but torque is less at 46.5 ft-lb. For some, the price of the Impulse R will be a tough pill to swallow. EV enthusiasts will get it, ICE diehards will scoff, but those on the fringes should take one for a spin to make their own decisions. Go to www.brammo.com to find a dealer near you and arrange a test ride.